Hi children, stay home, be safe. Children, today I want to tell 5th class mathematics. First chapter, bigger numbers. From these bigger numbers, today's topic, Raghavendra's wholesale shop. Raghavendra is a wholesale merchant. He has stocked the grains and pulses. He sells to various grocery shops like this. Each sack weighs 100 kgs. Children, look at this picture carefully. For example, I will take black gram. How many black gram bags are there in the shop? How many kgs of black gram is there in the shop? First, we have to count the bags. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 bags are there. Each bag contains 100 kgs, means 4 bags. So, 400 kgs. 400 kgs of black gram is there. Children, I will tell another one example about wheat rava. Look at this picture carefully. How many wheat rava bags are there in the shop? How many kgs of wheat rava is there in the shop? I will count the bags. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 bags are there. Next, each bag contains 100 kgs. So, 5 bags. 5 into 100, 500 kgs. So, answer is 500 kgs of wheat rava is there in the shop. Okay, children. I think you understand the picture reading. Now, look at this picture carefully. This is Raghavendra's stock. In the stock, these items are there: black gram, wheat rava, maize, wheat, sugar, red gram, Bengal gram, yellow gram, green gram, rice. Observe this one carefully. You know, each bag contains 100 kgs. So, children, now I will give you some questions. Now answer the following questions. How many sugar bags are there in the shop? How many kgs of sugar is there in the shop? So, we have to find out sugar bags. How many sugar bags are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 sugar bags are there. Next, how many kgs of sugar is there in the shop? That's why, how many kgs? We know each bag contains 100 kgs. So, here 8 bags are there. 800. 8 into 100, 800 kgs of sugar bag is there in the shop. Okay. Next, we go for second question. That is B. How many kgs of Bengal gram is there in the shop? Bengal gram. Where is Bengal gram? This is Bengal gram. Okay. Then we have to find how many kgs. So, first we have to count the bags. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 bags means 10 into 100, 1000 kgs. 1000 kgs of Bengal gram is there. So, children, I will give you another question. That is C. The weight of which pair of items is less than 1000 kgs? Already we know 1000 kgs are Bengal gram. So, less than 1000 kgs means red gram, sugar, wheat, maize, black gram there. So, these items are less than 1000 kgs. Okay, children. I will give you another question that is very easy. The weight of which pair of items is equal to 1000 kgs? We already know only Bengal gram is equal to 1000 kgs. Observe it carefully, children. Okay. Next question. E. Which items are more than 1000 kgs in weight? We already know 1000 kgs are Bengal gram. So, more than 1000 kgs we have to find. Observe, children, carefully and tell me. Yes, yellow gram, green gram rice are more than 1000 kgs? If you have any doubts, open your textbook and once again see this lesson, okay, and observe the picture carefully. Next question, that is the F. What is the weight of wheat, maize and rice taken together? So where is wheat? Yes, there is wheat. How many bears? 7 bears. So wheat 700 kgs. Next, maize. Where is maize? Yes, there is maize. There are 6 bags are there. So maize 600 kgs. Next, rice. Rice. So number of rice bags are 13. So rice weight 1300 kgs. So here taken together means we have to do addition. So total 2600 kgs. Children, do these problems once again in your book by looking textbook page numbers 2 and 3. Okay, don't forget it. Children, make more questions of your choice on the picture given. Okay, just like we did before. Children, I will tell some keywords in maths from the questions. By seeing these keywords, you can solve the problems easily. Okay? Who means write the name? How many means write the number? How many more or how many less? If you find these words, means do subtraction. From the question, if you find taken together, means you have to find the total. You have to do addition. Okay? Children, by seeing these keywords, you can do these works that will help to solve the problems. Remember it. Don't forget it. Okay, children? You have to open your textbook and do these problems once again without watching this video. Okay? If you have any doubts, replay it and once again understand the questions and answers and solve the problems. Thank you, children. Bye. See you tomorrow.